Hello friends, I am Dr. Shashikant, former director, National Institute of Homeopathic, Kolkata, and former principal, Father Muller Homeopathic Medical College, Bangalore. In this course, named Repertory at a Glance, we talk about repertory and its significance as a theoretical as well as practical subject. Let us begin this discussion with the most basic question. What is repertory? Three basic repertories of homeopathy. We'll discuss steps to repertorization. Case taking followed by evaluation of the symptoms. We are going to discuss about all clinical repertories, including regional clinical repertory and general clinical repertories. And thereafter we'll discuss card repertories, computer repertories. This course will give you insight into the philosophy, practicability, and clinical use of all the repertories. If you want to learn repertory and repertorization and details of all these repertories, including basic repertory, clinical repertory, modern repertory, card repertory, computer repertories, join this course, Repertory at a Glance, at Homeopathic Academy. Thank you and keep learning.